at its great RTX event at Gamescom, NVIDIA made some bold claims about its new Turing RTX cards. First and foremost, the GeForce RTX 2080 offered 6 times faster performance than the Pascal-based GTX cards of the current 1000 series. This is due in large part to the new lightning tracking technology that helps GPUs calculate complex game lighting much more quickly. This is a new computing model, so there is a new way of thinking about performance. The new GeForce RTX 2080T, 2080 and 2070 cards are faster than ever, but the increase is not as dramatic as the 6 times. At this point, we're getting an increase of 30 to 40%, not 600. For NVIDIA's claims to come true, game and application developers must first adopt the technology of RTX ray tracking and deep learning. And as we saw before with GameWorks, do you remember that? That is far from being an inevitable conclusion. Until then, you may want to wait for benchmarks and revisions to see how they work with current games. NVIDIA gave us the main specifications for GeForce RTX 2080T, but omitted some key figures. We know that the $1,199 Founders Edition version has 11 GB of 14 GB DDR6 memory, which runs at an increased speed of 1635 MHz and has 4352 CUDA cores. NVIDIA has not given us the key teraflops figure TFLOPs, but calculate as 4352 x2 shaders x 1635 equals clock impulse 14,231,040 or 14.2 TFLOPs.